exercise I can do to create increased stiffness in my back through compression of carrying weight on both sides would be a farmer's carry. So I'm gonna have two kettlebells, you can use two dumbbells, but I'm gonna just squat down, pick them both up, both arms are stable, my shoulder blades are back and down, and then I'm gonna walk, holding this position, keep my core tight. That's how we would do a farmer's carry to create stability and stiffness throughout our trunk.